I'm doing something really mad today. I'm attempting to walk up Little Solbury Hill, which I can see from our garden, but which I've never been able to go up for many years. Oh dear, I'm quite tired to be honest. This is a mad thing to do with fibromyalgia, because one day I prolaxed and in bed, unable to move. Another I can just get about in a scooter, mobility scooter. And today I thought, sod it, I'm going to tackle this bloody hill, even if I'm prolaxed for the next couple of days, because it's the most beautiful day. In the spirit of Alistair Humphreys, I'm having my own micro-adventure. I'm not sleeping out overnight, but for me this is major. So, onwards and upwards, I'll see you at the top. So, we had to ask for directions, but we've there's Mont leading the way, bless him. I have to say, I nearly gave up because I thought I'd completely lost it. But I'm looking back down now to Lark Hall, where I live, and Swainswick and Lansdowne Hill across the top. Okay, we're at the stile. Now, about to go into Little Solbury Common. Having got here, I think the way is now marked. It's a National Trust area. On Thursday, they had one of the national beacons for the Queen's 90th birthday celebrations. So here's a waymarked trail, footpath trail. So hopefully this will take me up to the top, and hopefully I'll see you at the top. Hello, Mont. Okay. Here's the trip point. Let's see what it says here. So from this point, I can look over the whole of Bath, Bath Easton, Bath Hampton. Things come into shadow a bit at the moment. Right down into the city, you can be able to see Bath Abbey. Right across Lark Hall, Lansdowne, Charlcombe, Swainswick. You can see why the Romans liked this place. It reminded them of Rome, with seven hills surrounding Bath. And it might be a busy Saturday morning down in town, except for the sound of the meadowlarks and a little bit of traffic in the background. It's quiet and peaceful up here. We've made it to the top. Gonna have a nice cup of coffee. Cheers. Monty's had his food. This is my little mini adventure on a Saturday morning in Bath tackling a hill that I haven't been up in years. It was worth the effort. And now I'm just going to sit back and enjoy the view for a bit before we head home. Thanks for joining me. Take care. Cheers.